welcome to another episode of Gangs of London. This just looks like an ordinary cul-de-sac, but on this cul-de-sac, only permit holders can stay here. They are the permit holder gang. Now, this gang is rife in London today. You can't park anywhere unless you've got a fucking permit. Now, to have a permit, you must be a banker, or a politician, or somebody corrupt, like a banker or a politician. They use this place to hide anyone who tries to uncover the truth. So, with this undercover filming, I must be careful, because if the permit holders come, I will be done for. They have got all of these places to lock you away. As you can see, the security is tight. And there's not only one, there's two, there's three, there's four, make it five. Would that be enough for them? No. Six. Seven. The list goes on and on. God knows where it will stop. These just go on for as far as the eye can see. How many people do you think they have to lock away in these places? The permit holder gang of London. A disgrace to society. The sooner this gang is brung under control, the better. That's me, Bad Company, reporting to you again from a London street somewhere in London. Try and be nice to each other, unlike the permit holder gang. Goodbye.